Welcome to Malaga Airport. You've just arrived on the Costa del Sol, a very special part of southern Europe and one of Spain's best-known vacation areas. Malaga is just a few hours' flight time away from anywhere in Europe. The major airlines have scheduled flights connecting it to the world's capital cities. Today, this airport has ample space for private planes, too. Each year, 3 million visitors from all over the world come to the Costa del Sol. The Costa del Sol has been catering for vacationers for many years. You can reach it by modern highways, by high-speed train, or by calling into port on a luxury Mediterranean cruise. There are 99 bright, whitewashed villages in this region, which enjoys the most privileged climate in Europe the whole year round. Records over the last 30 years show an average of 320 sunny days a year, and the temperature only rarely drops below 16 degrees centigrade. The western coast begins at Nerja with its famous Balcony of Europe and its spectacular prehistoric cave. The superb climate of the Costa del Sol means that all kinds of tropical plants flourish in abundance. The ornamental plants and flowers to be seen all along the coast in gardens, balconies, and a thousand other unexpected corners are exported to the rest of Europe right through the northern winter. Malaga, the capital of the Costa del Sol, divides the 72 miles of coastline into two parts, east and west. The Costa del Sol's capital, Malaga, is thousands of years old and a veritable cradle of civilization. Phoenicians, Carthaginians, and Romans have passed through it. Today, Malaga is a modern city with more than 600,000 inhabitants and with a large number of interesting buildings from the colonial epoch, amongst which stands out its highly individual cathedral. In Torremolinos can be found the Palacio de Congresos, one of the world's best convention and exhibition centers, capable of holding up to 8 conventions, fairs, or international shows at the same time. Naturally, you can practice water skiing in the sea, but on the Costa del Sol, practically all the year round, you can also ski on the slopes of the Sierra Nevada, just 2 hours drive from the coast at Europe's southernmost ski resort. On the beach these days, windsurfing is all the rage. Further south from Torremolinos and Benalmádena is Fuengirola. Today, a modern city which, as with all the Costa del Sol, combines traditional and modern lifestyles. This modern architecture designed for the visitor incorporates all the flavor of the past. Thank you. One very important feature of the Costa del Sol is its food. Although today all kinds of exotic foreign restaurants have grown up, you still find a wide range of local dishes, from the world-famous paella to the cooling Andalusian gazpacho, without forgetting the very Spanish sangria. But the generous environment of the Costa del Sol possesses a real treasure in its seafood. Every conceivable species of fish, large and small, go into the famous pescadito frito, a treat that has to be sampled. In the mountains a few miles from the coast, you can go for a drive or even spend your holidays in one of the numerous whitewashed villages such as Mijas, Casares, Competa, Antequera, Rox, Algarrobo, Fregiriana. In many of these places, you can even go on a long-distance burro safari. On the Costa del Sol, everything is possible. If you like horse riding, you can mount one of the beautiful, pure Hispano-Arab horses. The social directors will encourage you to take part in all kinds of activities. Even take the opportunity of learning Spanish. The Tivoli amusement park in Benalmádena has all kinds of amusements for children and adults. Along the 72 miles of the Costa del Sol, you can find all manner of hotels and lodgings. You can choose from luxurious hotels of world renown to the more modest Andalusian village houses. Some of these houses, too, are sumptuously appointed in the latest architectural style. It's common to find famous Hollywood personalities in some of them. If you want to explore the heart of Andalusia, go to Ronda, perched on the mountainside and approachable today by a modern road. Cut off for centuries from the surrounding population, Ronda retains the flavor of the past in its streets and squares. The bullring at Ronda is the oldest in Spain. What you see here is a typical bullfight, another spectacle to be found on the Costa del Sol. If you hunt with a rifle, the Ronda Mountains provide one of the most attractive settings in Spain and some of the finest sport. You can practice underwater fishing all along the coast. The black groupers to be had here are excellent. Among the numerous marinas dotted along the Costa del Sol there is Puerto Banús in Marbella, the first to be built. These marinas have become so famous that Costa del Sol-style marinas are being constructed in new tourist resorts around the world. Throughout the year, you can see local fiestas such as this Easter procession. The Costa del Sol is particularly important for two sports: tennis, you can find excellent courts wherever you go, and golf. There are no fewer than 15 world-class championship golf courses along the Costa del Sol. The perfectly prepared greens and fairways are a pleasure for any golfer and offer a challenge to the best off the back tees. Estepona lies at the southern end of the coast. It has another modern marina and a curious market held every Sunday. The coast ends at the marina of La Duquesa in Manilva. From the Costa del Sol, a trip to Seville, Cordoba or Granada makes an excellent day's outing. And you can even cross over to another continent, Africa. Every day, modern ferries and hydrofoils cross the Straits of Gibraltar to Ceuta, Melilla, and Tangiers. After sunset on the Costa del Sol, the pace speeds up in remarkable fashion. In the casinos, the discotheques and the nightclubs, with international cabaret acts, you can really let your hair down. Climate of the Costa del Sol means that all kinds of tropical plants flourish in abundance. The ornamental plants and flowers to be seen all along the coast in gardens, balconies, and a thousand other unexpected corners are exported to the rest of Europe right through the northern winter. Malaga, the capital of the Costa del Sol, divides the 72 miles of coastline into two parts, east and west. The Costa del Sol. The Costa del Sol has been catering for vacationers for many years. You can reach it by modern highways, by high-speed train, or by calling into port on a luxury Mediterranean cruise. Today, this airport has ample space for private planes, too. Each year, 3 million visitors from all over the world come to the Costa del Sol. Welcome to Malaga Airport. You've just arrived on the Costa del Sol, a very special part of southern Europe and one of Spain's best-known vacation areas. Malaga is just a few hours' flight time away from anywhere in Europe. The major airlines have scheduled flights connecting it to the world's capital cities. Today, there are 99 bright, whitewashed villages in this region, which enjoys the most privileged climate in Europe the whole year round. records over the last 30 years show an average of 320 sunny days a year, and the temperature only rarely drops below 16 degrees centigrade. The western coast begins at Nerja with its famous balcony of Europe and its spectacular prehistoric cave. The superb